you're still shopping for those toys for your kids, Elizabeth, toy expert Elizabeth Werner is here with some of the hottest ones you want to make sure are under the tree.
Yes, hello, thank you for having me.
Good to see you.
Great to be here. So let's jump right in. All of our children are stealing our tablets. We all have our own tablets. We do not want our children on them.
Do not want
them. We need to make sure that the tablets they have, though, are suited for them. They're durable. This is the Leapfrog LeapPad Ultra. Now, this is wonderful. It comes chock full of great stuff. The kids love the cameras, all those bells and whistles, music, videos, a huge library of content, all brought to us by Leapfrog's in-house team of learning specialists. So everything that's on here, our children are going to love. And by the way, the internet on here, all pre-approved sites by that in-house team as well, so very safe. Now, the original world's softest, you must hold, squeeze, touch these wonderful soft animals. These stuffed animals are just the world's softest. And what I tell people is we need to even out that toy box. Yes, electronics are awesome, but we also need that old-fashioned fun, the cuddly, squishy, take a nap, and have a best buddy to bring with you everywhere you go.
That is nice.
That's wonderful. All right, educational. VTech, always a leader in the educational toy category. Well, this is wonderful. It's a shopping cart that then turns into a full-blown kitchen. Everything from the stove, the cute little oven. We've got the water. They can wash their hands. Comes with all of this amazing food. It's fully interactive. And by the way, educational. We'll teach everything from colors to numbers to good hygiene.
This is great because you don't have to put together a kitchen and then have that cart.
Exactly. Yeah. So all together in one. Now, I absolutely have always loved the fun of dough. This is Magic Dough. And Magic Dough is a lot of fun. All of these brought to us by Rose Art. Great sets, all under $20. No bells and whistles, no batteries, just good old-fashioned fun. And what they've done that's very exciting is they've got something now called transfers that we can put onto the dough. So sort of like those temporary tattoos that we do with our kids. They're going to be able to take a little bit of water. It takes about a minute or two for this to set in. But they'll take the water, cover that up. And after a minute, that will actually be imprinted on the dough, and they can create fun little characters that we have down here and continue to play in a brand new way with dough.
That's cute.
Yeah, it's a really neat idea, and I like
keep busy for
classic
a couple of
fun.
At least in at least 15 minutes.
Exactly. Now, little Pim, parents are always asking me for great educational items. If your child is wanting to learn a language or you want them to, ages 0 to 6, this is a fabulous way for them to get to learn those great languages. There's 11 languages offered, DVDs, music, you name it, it's in there, and they're going to be able to learn language. Now, Popar, absolutely an amazing, wonderful, great new 3D chart. This is by Popar. This is the human anatomy chart. Our children are going to be able to actually learn all about the human body by simply downloading a free app, pointing it right at that poster, and check it out. Now we're learning about the muscular system. They're going to be able to see all the way around through here, check out the skeletal system, the respiratory system. This is a great way to learn. They also have the periodic chart and the solar system. So as they're learning, check that out. Is that not amazing?
That is amazing.
They're going to be able to see all of those things in a brand new way. That's really fun and exciting for them.
Okay, Elizabeth, that's great.
Thank you.
Lots of great ideas, and not a whole lot to put together.
Yeah, exactly. Always good, but you know, match the child's age to the recommended toys, so you always want to think about those age recommendations for both safety and for skill, and make sure that you pick the toy that's right for your child. It doesn't matter what we put on those hot toy lists. What matters is that your child's happy on that special day.
Oh, okay. Thanks, Elizabeth. Happy holidays.
Thank you.